Find out where your home damn ads. Just enter your address. Sorry.
And withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? You ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Drake and Greg. Go beat the shit out of them. You too, new kid.
Gentinette, we have to get there before they do.
The police station? We can't take down the police, are you crazy?
Yeah, just let the Freedom Pal go do it.
We can't do that, guys.
Why not?
Because at approximately 10:30 a.m. this morning, Classy was arrested by the police.
How do you know?
Yo, what the fuck? You can't wear little bitches there. You protect my ass. They only give me one motherfucking phone call.
It's the best surprise ever.
Oh, boy!
You ready?
Oh. Yeah!
Okay, just open your mouth and close your eyes and get on your knees.
Okay!
Hang on a second here.
How come I can't see?
Because then it wouldn't be a surprise, would it?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, that's good. Okay, open your mouth, Butters. Good, just like that.
Hey, wait a minute. This ain't a trick, is it? Well, you're not gonna stick something yicky in my mouth, are you?
I swear on my mother's life, Butters, I'm not going to stick anything yicky in your mouth.
Okay.
Alright, you ready? Alright, just, okay.
Oh.
Just sit really still, okay? Here we go.
Butters!
Hey, Dad!
Butters, what are you doing?
I'm getting a surprise!
Oh my god, my only son reduced to this!
What the hell?
Hey, where'd Eric go?
Butters, how long have you been doing stuff like this?
Like what?
Don't lie to me, Butters!
Shit! Butthole! Hey, Wendy. Dumb bitch! Sorry. Titties! Cock! Ginger retard! Ass liquor dick face!
Oh!
Dude, you better watch it. The principal's right over there. Good morning, Principal Victoria. Shitballs!
Good morning, Eric.
Did Carmen just say shitballs to the principal? You didn't hear? Well, Carmen has some mental disease called Tourette syndrome or something.
What?
He's the luckiest kid in the world. If I could say shitballs to the principal, I'd be so happy.
Excuse me, everyone. I guess you might have noticed my awkward tics. Asshole! Pussy asshole! I just want you to know that I can't control it.
It's okay, Eric. We all understand, and we think you're very brave.
He's faking.
Truth is that with the power of Jesus Christ, you can be normal. Now, just to make sure
I think I assign
every camper an accountability buddy. Let's meet Ryan, your accountability buddy. Ryan thought he could never change, but now he's learning that with the power of Christ and prayer, he can have a whole new life.
What the fuck? What the hell? Please don't cancel.
Over this
me.
Way, we
oh
have the
God.
Cafeteria. All the meals are served there.
Dumb shit, douchebag!
And it means a lot that you're standing here apologizing with your dad and lovely mother.
Fat Jew bitch!
Oh, thank you, Eric.
Thank you. Big nose cake!
Well, I think we can all put this behind us now. Piss out my ass!
Yeah, piss out your ass right onto Kyle's mom's fat fucking Jew face!
Oh,
goodness, excuse me. Jeez, that was a bad one.
Oh shit. Oh no. Please no.
You think HIV is something to be laughed at, Kyle? Well, let's just see how funny it is now, asshole.
Hey!
Little boy. Have you been having unprotected anal sex?
What? No! What? What are you saying?
We've run every test imaginable. Little Kyle here is infected with HIV.
What? HIV?
It took us a long time to narrow it down, but there is no doubt.
No, that's impossible!
Little boy, are you sure you haven't taken it up the hoo-hoo just once or twice?
What?
No, goddammit, no! I'm telling you, you're wrong! There's no way I can have HIV! Unless maybe... Oh my god. That son of a bitch!
Boys both have the virus, are you sure?
We're not just sure, we're HIV positive.
Will you stop it with that? What part of this is funny to you?
Kyle, we need to try to find
what
out...
What part of being infected with the deadly disease do you find funny?
I don't think it's funny, Kyle.
Then stop saying you're not just sure you're HIV positive. This isn't funny, AIDS isn't funny, dying isn't funny, so shut the fuck up!
Well, excuse me, Kyle, for trying to keep some optimism, you know? You know, sometimes when things seem their darkest, you just need to try and stay HIV positive. But if you want to be so HIV negative all the time...
Knock it off! Right now! This isn't funny! At all!
Are you sure?
Yes!
Are you HIV positive?
Ah! Ah, holy shit!
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Dad, you know Mom doesn't want you watching
the channel. All day I can watch what I want. We're going to take a stick of butter and just smear that all over. Oh my god, that's awesome. Oh.
What the fuck?
Whoa. Now let's get that on the grill. See what he's doing, Stanny? Brine that for an hour.
Look at
that. Now you can sear the shit out. Oh. Look at the char we're getting. That is what we're going for. Oh, isn't that hot, guys?
What the fuck?
Did you want to just get in there?
I don't remember this from South Park.
Okay, I'd like a B. An
oh,
N,
no, I remember this one, though.
And a G.
And the vowel?
An O, please.
Okay, well, looks like you're going to get a lot of help here. Category is people who annoy you. Audience, keep quiet, please.
Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit. he just, like, starts learning math.
10 seconds, Mr. Marsh.
Well, I know it, but I don't think I should say it.
You shouldn't.
5 seconds, Mr. Marsh.
All right, I'd like to solve the puzzle. Niggers! Huh?
What the fuck? This is always so funny.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, naggers, of course. Naggers. Right.
Can we cut to a...
Halloween has almost arrived, and I want to make sure that we are all aware of certain guidelines when it comes to Halloween costumes at school. Anything depicting people from low-income households?
No Halloween for you, Keeney.
And lastly, heed my fucking words. If I see any of you girls dressed as fucking Moana, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind!
All right, Ty Donovan, 2.3 inches. You see, witnesses? That's 0.2 inches more than what the skew said. All right. Nice one, Chad.
Oh, what the hell?
Whip it out, Butters.
It's a little chilly in here.
All right, Butters, let's see what you got going on down there.
Hey, Wade, the cold is making it shrink some. Where you going, little feller?
Butters, I don't have time for this. I can't wait if your wiener is pulling a scared turtle.
Hang on, he's coming back out. There he is. Who's a little guy?
All right, Butters, looks like we have 2.4 inches. Really nice, Butters.
I'm hung like a horse.
All right, that's everybody. Let's go post these numbers.
What?
What?
Didn't you forget something?
What, Cal?
You measured everyone's wiener except for yours.
I measured mine this morning, see? It's right here at the top.
13.7 inches?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Your wiener is not 13 inches long.
You made everyone else get measured with witnesses. You have to, too. Well, what are you guys gonna do? Use a tape measure and measure my penis yourselves? Are you homos? You just did that to everybody in class. Okay, fine, whatever. Go ahead! Yeah, that's good. A little higher on Craig's side. Yeah.
Actual boys' penis sizes?
Gross! Yeah, you see? My wiener isn't 1.2 inches. It's 1.4.
Hey, Stan. I was on my computer at work and saw that you have a Facebook page now.
Yeah, Dad, I was kind of forced to.
Well, so are you going to add me as a friend?
No, Dad, I really don't want to get more into it.
Oh, okay. So I'm not your friend then?
Dad, you are my friend.
But you just don't want to add me as a friend.
Dad, it's just a stupid click of a button that takes 2 seconds.
Right, but you don't have the 2 seconds, or...
I just want to do my homework.
All right, fine. Just to be clear, you and I are not friends.
All right, Dad, I'll add you.
Oh, cool, okay.
What? I know this. I don't know if I can show it on YouTube. I mean, KSI could, so, like, come on.
Finally!
Oh.
I'm online again! Yes!
Japanese girls puke in each other's mouths.
Hello, Kitty! Kawaii de sho?
Now let's see some bestiality. Yes. Oh, let's get some.
I don't know why I'm laughing.
I guess
it's because of the sound
part,
but Jesus Christ.
Oh, that's got it. Oh.
Sounds like someone's being attacked by a tiger.
What?
Get the keys, we gotta get in there. What the?
Dad? Randy!
Oh, there was a ghost! This ectoplasm! Did you see the ghost? It ran through here and slimed me!
You son of a bitch!
Oh god, oh, here it comes!
Well, I'm gonna end it right here. I laughed way too much. I'm gonna get canceled, but make sure you subscribe, leave a like, and leave something nice in the comments below. Or just not anything nice. I don't give a shit at this point. Yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.